Hello, this is DPixel721, and welcome you to my next video, of Team Sonic Racing. And for you guys, I found out a trick about this mission. The trick is to not drip. Okay, here's how this mission works, and what it forgets to tell you. The trick is... The trick is to not drip for the whole thing. Just passing through the rings just get you points. But drifting gets you more points. And the last tip is to drift as close you are to the post checkpoint. The check goal. Because you get up to 50 points and you get to the closest. But you touch it, even once, your multiplier goes down, well, it stops. And it's not as fast, technically it's as fast, how fast you can get to a lot of them, because, to be honest, I keep on getting close with Tails, but I wasn't able to get the whole thing, but when I was Sonic, I can easily get to that amount. But anyways, last time we started Chapter 1, we met Domopon. Well, I forgot the new character, you don't introduce us. And invite us to this race, but it sounds kind of fishy because it kind of reminds you of Eggman in the way he talks. But anyway, Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, Amy, Big, and the Chows, consisted of a Hero, Dog, Gnome, and Omen Child, went to Plan Wiz to start their first mission. And now we're going to Chapter 2, Time to Race. And here we unlock some new characters like Amy, the Chow, and Big.
Let's go! I'm ready to win it!
Also found out which ride the opening doesn't appear in the Switch version. The thing is, it doesn't have enough room for it. But the Switch cartridges are all kind of small, so,
Nice.
Oh, Beth is in it, too. Oh.
Hey, I just had this thing painted.
You help me. Yeah, I'm so big.
Where I'll make it for you. Anyone need some love?
Hey, careful. Can't be far.
Anyone need some love?
Okay, you've got ultimate. Big no! Is he a star? Oh. Yes. Okay. That's all you have for. I'm not going to question it, just. I also kind of like it how, like, it'll tell you what each, okay, I'm first place, but I'm gonna still be second? Why? I'm still questioning y'all, Black Bombs, the J, or Niggerwits, because they look like it. They have no eyes. At all. Oh, at least I passed. That's the most important thing. Hey, what is this one? Okay, come back to this one later. Ooh. Sand the road, huh? Oh, I remember this music. Okay, I remember this Sonic Adventure. Well, more like it was a one-time stage, like that. Alright, I can do that. Thank you.
You scratched my car, so help me.
Oh. Okay, that was a mistake. Okay, final lap.
Who needs a little something?
Ha! I can't got someone, but I can't tell who.
Look
Okay. Now it's Tails' turn. One, go. These missions are getting harder and harder to do. Oh, really? Bullet trap as long as possible. Great star. Okay, this time I'm ready. One more time. Man, this one's... Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Okay, I'm doing well. Oh god, I made a mistake. And I did not make that one. But I was close. Oh, that's safe. I read this so wrong.
Ready to do my best.
I thought I read it as someone else from your team went each time. Okay. So who actually talking? Oh no. Oh. How are they in first place? Okay. Oh.
Hey, you better have insurance.
These guys are monsters.
Future.
Okay, this is doing well, I'm doing well. I think. Okay, get out now. Not get. Okay, that's it. Okay. A mirror track. Wait, I got a question. If Eggman not conquering that planet anymore, why is there, you know, robots? Huh. I can do something here. Okay. Thank you. You need this. Okay, I kinda got distracted. Here, take it. Okay. Okay, thank you. Wow, someone just got Ultimate 2. It's a good thing I don't have to do this on expert mode. And we'll also just need to do on any difficulty because that would be hard. Mod pod.
Ready to do my
best. Oh wait, 9th place is last place.
Right
That's true. The more you hit the racer in your ultimate, the longer it will be. Huh. Aww. You can do this. It's sad that I can't do like solo missions. Like if it's just a standard race, I can probably do expert mode. But when it requires team, that's a whole different story. Probably multiplayer. No, I actually just do multiplayer on teams. I wonder if Team Sonic do an update that you can do, make your own team, and how? Oh no. Good. Yeah. Not yet. You're right. What was that? Oh, that laser! Sonic, no! Oh no. Anyone need anything? Yeah. Ew. Okay.
So pumped to do this.
Hey, where are we? Okay, I think I know where we are now. I think... if I can study each track, I can know which character or which type is good at which areas. Mm-hmm. Wait, is two people eliminate? Oh no. Okay. Oh, I don't get the key. You're close behind you. We did not win, did we? Okay, well, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys next time. Bye.